Hey, what is up guys? It's JR here and welcome back to Shelter. Now I will be doing a let's play, but I want to say to you guys that yeah, from the last time I quit the slop one in Sheltered, and I'm going to proceed to slop 2, a new game, a new family, and at a new time. You can't see my thumbs up, no? Okay. Okay, great. So now we need to do the journal. Oh wait, it's still the same. It's still the same. Yo, my kids. You okay? Okay. So we send you out in a scavenging. You're still broadcasting. Wow. Oh, accept transmission. Hello, this is Betty. I found a clearing out in the wasteland. Should I check it out? Yes! That's where I sent you, god dang it! Okay, so, yes, I'm gonna send JR. With no one, because he's forever alone. Okay, I'm gonna leave the kids. Whose is this? Why are there two? What? Okay, so we send it like this. We're going to require 7 water and confirm. We're going to equip and equip. Oh man, we're running out of gas masks. Oh no. Can we find a gas mask? We need 7, right? 7 water. I'm worried. Will we run out of gas masks and we won't be able to set up expeditions anymore? Okay, JR, you're going to go down and die. Okay, we are down to our okay. Yeah, let's just craft a new room because we're running out of space, and of course we're missing out of metal. Hi, this is Betty. It looks like this clearing has some stuff that might be useful. What do you think? Duh, search it. Oak bark, raw honey, and ginger root, passion flower, garlic. Don't take any of these. Wait, let me check the descriptions. Okay, it's confirmed. We won't take anything. Abandon that house. Speed up time. You just craft things. What do we craft? Oh, you can craft a gas mask. Well, duh. You can't just run out. I mean, that would be crazy. We need wool. Are you serious? No, I think I wasted my time on those expeditions. God. Someone is at the intercom. Someone? Respond. William. Help, I'm being chased by something. Let me in, please. I need somewhere safe to stay. Oh my god, I'm worried. Yes, sure. I'll let you in. William seems to be a good fit for our shelter. Everyone needs to pull their weight if we are going to survive, so we'll see how this works out. I noticed that William doesn't seem to talk very much. I wonder what sort of things have happened to them to be like that. Probably just a silent type. Oh, I shouldn't have let him in. Is he stealing our stuff? Hello, JR here. Oh, yeah. Are you stealing our stuff? Hey, you! Oh, fudge! I'm crafting! God! Oh, you're pooping! Oh, you're part of the shelter. Okay, so no like raiders or something, like nothing. But you were being chased by something. What does that mean, friend? Yeah, take a look at you. Take a look at you, man. Dismiss. Nah, you can sleep. Okay, so you're still crafting. We're down to our. Oh no! We're running out of food! We should probably not go to the mountains where the food is. I'm going to send. No, oh wait, actually. Transmission. Hello, Betty here. I've stumbled across the clearing and it looks like it might have... Oh, yes. Scan frequencies? What the hell? You know, I can just keep you here and just walk you around. Let me just check the vehicle. Nothing. Okay. And another transmission. Hello, this is JR. I found a small reserve. 2 hours later. Reservoir. 10 hours later. Reservoir. Okay. Out in the wasteland. Should I check it out? Yes. I've wasted enough time. Okay. So, what does scanning frequencies mean? Another transmission. Hi, this is Betty. Yes. I don't know what's up with these oak parts, but they seem like they're important. But I would like to keep the duct tape because it's used in crafting. Don't tell me the oak bark was used in crafting too.
What?
Alright, so, okay. So, I got a lot of water. Let's confirm that. Transferring items. Amazing. That's just amazing. Okay, so you're going to go with in an expedition with him. Steve, you're going with them, okay? Next person, you. Yeah, William. What happened to you, man? You look like you're a zombie. Okay. Loyalty level, huh? Well, Steve, should I risk you out? No, I don't want a terrorist decision again. But anyways, guys, I'm going to end this video here now. Now, I'm going to leave it short again, but if you like my content, be sure to smash that like button. And if you want to see more content of mine, be sure to smash that subscribe button and switch on that notification bell. But anyways, guys, I'll see all you dudes in the next video. Bye!